Hi guys, welcome back to Zwift. Welcome back to Zwift Crit Racing Club, London Classic. And I found some people who are willing to ride with me in the A category. Well, 12 people. So that's better than 5. I'm going to do the crit. Let's see when I get dropped in this one. And I hope not on the Northumberland Avenue, because I always hate that thing. That is so incredibly steep. Well, not steep, but everybody goes ham on that one before we do 3 laps on the London Classic, which is a bit of, a draggy part of the Zwift course. So I took out my most aero kit I could have, my Specialized, I believe the Venge, with the big black wheel in the back. And let's see how it goes. Thank you guys so much, by the way, for all the likes and comments under my last video. On my last hill climb video, that was a lovely bit of pain. I must say, I needed two days to recover from that one. I'm still feeling my legs a little bit from that one. It's a rough race, that hill climb. But I will keep on continuing these hill climbs, because I'm in the top 10 already. But now, let's see if I get top 10 in a crit race, if they want to go at it from the gun, then I'm in trouble. Yep. All right, guys. Everybody's calming down a bit for the start of climb. Here we go. Come on. Shall I place a random attack? No, why not? Why the hell not? Front. No. Yeah. 185. Guys, come on. Calm down. Hey cat, man. That's okay. I can do it. front in front. Oh, it was so close. So close. So close. Yeah. Indeed was a good game. Bloody hell. Oh. Oh. Guys. Yeah. I can sprint a little bit. Whee! Ha! Phew! Ha! So close to a podium. Phew! Alright, let's end this. And you. And right. Alright. A cat race. Little bit of sprinting. So full gas from the pen. Then I launched an attack. See if I could drop some people. I did two or something like that. One came back. Then a great attack by some guys on that false flat near the cenotaph. That was pretty nice. Another one near the cenotaph, I believe. No, that's pulling some guys back. Some attack here near the turn. Then cenotaph again. And then the last part, which is a nice sprint. So that was pretty pretty nice. Let's see, a critical power. Yeah, that's okay. I'm not going to complain. For 10 seconds. Yeah, not bad at all. So, great little race. Little crit race. Yeah, I liked it. Lots of power in short parts. So, guys, I hope you like this one too. I will keep on attacking and I keep on swifting. If you keep on liking and keep on subscribing, because I need more subscribers, guys. I know you're watching. Please do subscribe. And I'll see you in the next attack. Bye-bye.